I've been skateboarding for a good like 20 minutes and I found myself on the freeway to Amsterdam. And I'm not going to Amsterdam. I'm supposed to be in Leiden. And right now I'm lost. And I actually don't know where I'm going. I'm just skateboarding until I see something that I remember. I don't know if I'm allowed in here, but it just looked too beautiful to miss. So that's what I'm doing. I'll get a couple of shots here and then I'll go. I'm back in my hotel room. I really want to go out and do stuff, but I have work to do. Schoolwork, YouTube work, and other work that you guys do not know about that is coming to you soon. Okay, I'm done with my work. It's about 2, 3, 5. I don't know what time is it. I want to get a drink, but my parents aren't in the room, so I can't ask them for cash. So I'm gonna check if I have cash. I'm balling. Let's see how much I have. I have 6 euros and 50 cents. It's about 31 Qatari riyals. Not bad. Time to go to the vending machine. It's right outside the room, so. I got my Coke, yay. It's a real struggle to vlog and do stuff with your life. I mean, just to get this shot, I had to open the hotel room door. So I put a Coke here so I don't have to open it again. You need creativity to be a filmmaker. Or at least a vlogger.